Kate Beckinsale and Goody Grace split. He is young and has other priorities, source says. Kate Beckinsale recently unfollowed Goody Grace on Instagram and deleted photos of him from her account. Kate Beckinsale and Goody Grace have called it quits. A source confirms to People that the actress, 47, and the Canadian rapper, 23, split earlier this month. It's not a big deal for Kate, the source says. It was great for Kate to have him around during the lockdown. The source adds Grace is young and has other priorities than her, and that Beckinsale totally gets it. Rumors of the couple's split recently unfolded after the Daily Mail first spotted that Beckinsale unfollowed Grace on Instagram. The Underworld star also deleted her comment saying, "I love you," underneath Grace's post for his birthday in June. While Beckinsale has scrubbed Grace from her profile, the rapper still follows the actress and hasn't deleted the loving post he made for her birthday in July. The video features Grace wearing a hippo mask and playing guitar while Beckinsale sits next to him holding her dog. "Happy birthday, Act Beckinsale, I love you," he captioned the post. Beckinsale and Grace were first linked in April before People confirmed they had been dating since early this year. Their relationship seemed to grow serious as Grace spent the pandemic lockdown at Beckinsale's home and the two were seen out and about holding hands multiple times. A source previously told People that Beckinsale thought Grace was the perfect quarantine boyfriend. Beckinsale previously dated 24-year-old comedian Matt Rife and Saturday Night Live star Pete Davidson, 26. She and Davidson split in April 2019. Beckinsale finalized her divorce from ex-husband and director Len Wiseman, 47, in November 2019, 4 years after they split. She was previously with actor Michael Sheen, 51, from 1995 to early 2003. They share 21-year-old daughter Lily Mo Sheen.